The relationship A over sine A is equal to B over sine B is equal to C over sine C. I use the formula B over sine B is equal to C over sine C to find the angle theta. Then you have to substitute the value. B is equal to 9.5 over sine 120 is equal to C is equal to 5 over sine theta. By cross multiplication, 9.5 sine theta is equal to 5 sine 120. You have to divide it by 9.5. And you will come up to sine theta is equal to 5 sine 120. To find the height of the parallelogram, you have to use the relationship sine theta is equal to opposite over hypotenuse. Then you have to substitute the value. Sine theta is equal to 27.1 is equal to the opposite height over the hypotenuse, which is EA, and equal to 12. By cross multiplication, you will come up to H is equal to 12 sine 27.1. Or bring out your calculator to calculate this, and you will come up to H is equal to 5.5 centimeter.